Hi guys, today is Monday the 30th of August and I'm not totally sure where we're going. Topland doesn't say anything, but I think it's a 1 hour drive, so it's probably close to Malmö. And today we got some workshops and we got a show, so that is what's up. And people are late today, so I went to the supermarket and got something to drink and something to eat. And with that, let's hit the road. We made it to the school. We already did some workshops. We were a little late, so I didn't have time to record anything. It was just straight into the workshop. So they're pretty young, but they still understand what we say, so that's cool. I'm speaking Scandinavian because they don't understand English. So that is funny. It's a mix of Danish and Swedish. Next workshop starts now, begins now. So it's 20 minute workshops, and that means that we kind of feel that we're running through it. Try to teach them as much as possible, but you cannot fit 45 minutes on 20 minutes. So they get a sneak peek of what beatbox is. Actually, they're pretty good. I mean, the kick, it's the most difficult sound, but everybody kind of gets it. So especially when they're younger, right? It's kind of like they understand sounds better when they're young. The first class we had was 6 years old, and they all got the kick more or less. And when I teach it to adults, they're like, what, that's weird. How do you do that? And the kids just know, kind of. So that's pretty funny. Yeah. You agree, Mr. Sandwich Boy?
Yeah, I'm trying to get over the issue where you try to explain. So you do it with the B sound, and then you do it. So I try to explain that you have to breathe through the B.
Yeah. I do that one. Blow up your cheek,
and then blow up your cheek. Yeah, that's what you say.
Right. You know, there's different ways of saying it. I used to say it in another way, but sometimes they understand one thing, sometimes they understand another way.
Yeah, but and I know end, I'm not the best at doing workshops, so I just try to steal from you.
Yeah,
I just try to learn from you.
And I try to learn from the guys that I've watched beatbox. All right, guys, the workshop went swell. We actually had 7 workshops and not 5. It's just me who can't read. Let's do a quick sound check. That sounds great. Let's go. So. There's gonna be a lot of kids in this workshop. Are you crazy on this show? Crazy, there's a lot of kids. So. The kids loved it. Now we packed everything up and we're going back to the car. And then we're gonna head back to Malmö and we have half the day off. So how about that? Short day, that's the way we like it. And we're gonna have a talk in the bus because too much happened today. I won't tell you on the vlog, but too much happened today. It's not good.
It's not good, man.
It's not good. So with that, see you. I don't know. Actually, I'm not gonna end it here. I end it later.
Yeah, yeah.
Made it back to Copenhagen. This was not a good day. Someone was a little late this morning, so we got a half an hour delayed. And that means that the first workshop we had to do got moved in our lunch break. So that means none of us ate lunch. We just grabbed some sandwiches in the small breaks. And that means, of course, that everybody's cranky. So we had a talk about that in the car and got a little bit emotional, probably because we all didn't eat food and that was not a good day. Let's see, and tomorrow we have another show. So let's see how that goes. All right, you see the lady walking there while I'm filming? She's standing on the side all angry. And then when I shut off my camera, she was like, please don't do that. She said that to me. I'm in public. There's no rule that says I'm not allowed to film myself in public. Some people, man, I don't know what this day. Let's just make this day end and I'll see you when I see you.